Alright, first up, you have to play World Tour up until you unlock the second map, and then go to this part of the map, talk to this merchant, and buy 50 prepaid cards. You need 50 if you have zero bond with the current character. Alright, next go up to the character to which you want the outfit for, and then just gift them all 50 prepaid cards. You cannot do this at once, you have to do it one by one, but once you do, you'll unlock the outfit and have max bond with it. That's it.